Good morning, brothers and sisters, once again today. We're going to talk on John chapter 1, verses 11 to 13. He came unto his own, and his own received him not. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the children of God, even to them that believed on his name, which were born not of the blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but the will of God. Today, I want to talk to each one of you, every person on the face of this earth. You are the children of God. You, whether you're a Hindu, whether you're a Christian, whether you're a Muslim, whether you're a Buddhist, whether you're a Parsi, whether you're anything, God created you. Maybe you don't know that God, but that God is saying to you today, even if you believe in my name, I will give you the power to become a child of God. Don't you want to be a child of God? You don't have to become a Christian. You don't have to change your religion. You don't have to do anything. But imagine if you don't accept Jesus as your Lord and as your Savior. If you don't just believe in his name, you don't need to do anything. Imagine if you don't do that and you end up in hell all your life just because you did not say, Jesus, I believe in you, save me. What does it cost you? You're not changing your religion. You're not changing anything. Jesus, whether you accept him as your prophet, whether you accept him as God, doesn't matter. First, learn to say, Jesus, I believe in you, please save me. The rest will be history. You will never regret calling Jesus your Lord, calling Jesus your Master, calling him and asking him to come and save you. Brothers and sisters, the Word of God is alive and active. It says, he came to his own and his own did not receive him. But as many as received him, to them gave him the power to become the children of God. So today, accept him, call upon him and say, Jesus, I believe in you. Make me the child of God. God bless you. Have a wonderful day today and see you tomorrow. Bye.